Well, it's been a little over a week since that EF3 tornado hit High Point, that storm causing almost $10 million in property damage to more than 600 homes and businesses. The massive cleanup is expected to cost more than $1 million. And today, members of the High Point City Managers Committee and the City Council met to talk about the tornado damage. City Manager and FEMA workers did an assessment of the damage last week, and their report will determine if the area is eligible for any federal relief. Meanwhile, the call to solicit volunteers to help with the cleanup has gone down, and so the volunteer coordination centers that had been set up at Community Bible Church has shut down. However, those who still need some help can call the American Red Cross at 885-9121.